I'm just a solidarity baby. Don't know what it's really like. Played on fire escapes, danced on rooftops, making fortresses out of boxes and paper plates. My first march, I rode above the crowd in a yellow baby backpack with a metal frame. Quiet and observant, I didn't cry or complain. Cause Mommy and Papi were planning solidarity, baby. Organizing dreams, taking on, telling the truth. Running the Central American Underground Railroad through my living room. My second-hand clothes given third-hand with first-rate love. Giving the little we had to those who had less. This is my inheritance. Well, all I did was play with office supplies and draw pictures of E.T. with highlighters and learn to breakdance in the halls between the offices in front of MacArthur Park on 7th, drawing aliens, playing with friends with aliases, wearing huipiles for solidarity, baby. This one's for you, Uncle Sam. We don't want another Vietnam. This one's for you, Uncle Sam. We don't want another Vietnam. I'm just a revolutionary, honey, a product of an international relation, imaginary Guatemalan, porque Guate no existe, mistaken identity, undercover gringa chapina alemana mestiza, coming from a long line of resilience, mamá, papá, compañeros de los centros de información, extended family of activists raising rebellious daughter, never doing as I was told. I understand now that you being ahead of your time means much suffering from it, but it's beautiful to love the world with eyes that have not yet been born. I remember hiding under literature tables, listening to proud Maya, woman, mujer de maíz, using the conqueror's language to testify while mommy interprets. I used to curl up on my father's lap while he debated about what lay between the lines, Chapin Spanish booming from his chest, comforting. I used to get names of dictators and leaders of the people a little mixed up. Samosa or Sandino? Rios Montt or Otrone Castillo? Farabundo Romero Roque Asturias? Was Reagan a good guy or a bad guy? Banana Republicans, Cold Warriors, ¿contras quién? Let's see if I can get this right. ABCIA? GIC, FMSLN, URNG, UFW, XYZ. Because I'm just looking for my place. Am I a Central American? Si pues, soy del epicentro. So what have I ever done for revolution, honey, but entertain thoughts of clandestine, self-righteous, militant explosions? Si el poeta sos vos, ¿qué tengo yo que hablarte? I mean, it's just a revolution, honey. Why are you getting so crazy? I'm just trying to stay away from letting them impose their guru on me. I don't have to prove who's more down. I'm just trying to keep my head up. But what have I ever done? But survive race riots in high school, picking up the pieces using translator techniques, but get through college when the high school counselor said it couldn't be done, but tell stories on a microphone, possibly just touching one. Compañeros míos, yo cumplo mi papel, luchando con lo mejor que tengo, with the best that I've got. Because no one knows my secret plans. Documentary days, radio nights, printed palabras. What I am capable of? Practicing storyteller strategies and messenger maneras, holding the door open for the little ones who are coming through. What I am planning to do is part of my dynamically undisciplined destiny to observe what is not obvious, risking reporting truths untold, campaigning and complaining for the silent who carry this country on their back, layering laughter between tears. Because unless we document ourselves, we are invisible. There is so much left to do. I'm taking on telling the truth. Because I'm just a revolutionary mama. Solidarity, baby.
Bienvenue.